example C, a number minus 11 amounts 168. Then write, a number means X minus means subtraction. 11, write 11. Amounts, the word amounts means equal. And now write 168. Next, 3 times the sum, right? 3 times the sum plus a number means X and 5, right? 5 is means equal negative 30. The next, E, the quotient means division. The numerator says twice a number means 2x and 8. 8 is the denominator. Equals 2. The last one can also be written like X divided by 8 equals 2.